Hey everybody, well as you can see I have finished this project with the boxes of shelves, whatever you want to call it, that's on our kitchen come dining room come lounge wall. And you'll see that I've added the little bit on the end here. Thank you very much to Justin Coleman for that little bit of a suggestion. I think it was a great idea just to add something extra to the end to finish it off and help blend that CCTV into all the other boxes. So a great little addition. You'll also see that I've added a couple of smaller boxes to the very large boxes just to give a bit of added depth to stuff that might be featured in there at different times. And another thing is in the DIY project, as I uploaded it to YouTube, I mentioned that I was going to do a limestone. Well, I chose not to do that, and as you can see, I've turned it into an English oak type stain, which is very similar to the other furniture in our house. So I've kept it in keeping, so there's a bit of a balance between what goes on in the rest of the rooms in this area as well. I've got the thing from Cockatoo, the big lump of blackwood hanging on the wall there, which is also a similar color. So it all kind of blends in. At the moment, I'm making a coffee table, which I may make a video about, I may not, we'll see. But it's also gonna be in that English oak look and will be interesting to see how it all works out. I've also got to make a proper dining room table, which will be an upcoming video very soon. I'm getting some steel hairpin legs made up for that. So I'll show you the whole effect of that once it's all done. But there you go, that is all stained. You can see I've done the black in the background to match it in with the TV, because when the TV's turned off, it just blends straight in with all of that effect, and I think it comes up pretty well. I'm very happy. What do you think? Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks very much, Justin, for that suggestion on the end. You can see also that we've get up there quickly before the finish here, that I've put in a key ring on the end. So yeah, that's fantastic. Thanks very much, Justin. Great suggestion. Social media is fantastic that I can share this and make something that I thought was pretty good. I can make it even better. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. See you all again very soon. Bye.